Hello and welcome to Bus Company Simulator and OMSI 2 expansion. We are trying this again to see if we have any luck. Now there have been a few, there have been many updates to this game, or this DLC since it came out. We are just going to do the single player thing. Okay? We are going to do, let's drive a schedule. No, I don't want to. And that one. Yeah. Berlin, Spandau. Wurleben to Nervenklinik. We can do that one. That one takes the most passengers, so let's go with that one. There we go. No missing content. And we'll see if it will start up. It will probably start up. Yep. There we go. Start up. There we go. Things seems to be working. That's a good thing. Then it seems like, yeah, it's okay, it's all right, there's no major issue. That's good. Okay, 930, and we're here. Okay, a little after thing. Okay, let's turn this bus on. Let's set this to 100. Let's go in here. It says that one, and it says that one. Yeah. We should be all set to go. Let's have a look at that. Yep, still in this white thing. And it says Nervenklinik outside, and about 130. Let's put it into gear. Upstairs, downstairs, whatever, light. Yeah, they'll get a little something cold there, right? Yeah, from the outside. There we go. They're getting fresh air from the outside, blown.
Morgen.
Counter.
Einen normalen Fahrschein.
Yes, ma'am. Here you go. Oh, you have so many today. You are actually 28 people. Any more? Come on. Get into my bus. No? Well, at least there were a lot of people here. And that's... That's nice. Should we do something the old-fashioned way? There we go. There we go. Then you have something to look at, because there's no mini-map. Spawn in the middle of the crosswalks. I have had that happen to me many, many times, and then you get demerits for that. Because people just, whoops, respawn right here. Yeah, that's not good.
Hallo.
One normal, there you go. And you want money back?
Danke.
Okay. Thank you. was too loud. Yeah, we had to run into the Mercedes in front of us. Huh? Freight rail station.
Hallo.
Hallo. Guten Tag.
This takes 81 passengers. The newer one I got, the 91 model, it only takes 79, so it takes two fewer people. It's not as economical to drive around as this one. Although you can argue two passengers, so what does it matter? Well, it does. It's two tickets more that I can sell per trip. Not that we always do. It's getting so hot in here. Some of the temperature, but not all, and it's still rising. We'll have to do something about the rising temperature, but it is hot outside, so it must be hard to get the bus colder than outside. I'm not fair to expect. This doesn't have an air conditioner, it has air circulation. But not a direct air conditioning system. Let's turn that off. Is there any more we can do? No. short horn, you're saying?
Danke schön.
Ich hätte gerne einen normalen Führerschein.
Normal?
Danke. Don't want to go on about. Huh? See? No orange and yellow arrows work when we don't have a mini map.
Einmal normal.
Guten Morgen.
Yes, ma'am.
Danke.
Eine Karte für eine Kurzstrecke, bitte.
Shuttle. Yes, ma'am.
Danke.
Waiting for the turning arrow. I like the idea, but it's, as I said, not ready yet. They should have given it a month or two more of testing.
Guten Morgen.
But I know when it's at a phase of release, then it's hard to take it back.
Danke.
Well, the, we know some other game that did that, that's not finished.
Danke.
Some constructor or something. It wasn't finished, but... And they even delayed for 2 years, so... Or almost 2 years. How far behind are we? 32, we're about 3 minutes behind schedule. I think it's unavoidable in Berlin to be on time. Because if you hit a red light, it takes 2-3 minutes out of you, and then you get to the next stop, and you have to stop, and you have to pick up passengers, and... Yeah. There's no way of being on time, basically. The thing is not to be too far behind. Come on! Light! Give a light there. Good. Yeah, that's an aggressive start. Keep the door breaking.
Einmal normal, bitte.
One normal, yes sir. There you go. Let's see if we can pick up some of the lost time. We probably can.
Schönen guten Tag. Ich hätte gerne eine
Kurve. Sure,
home,
yes, ma'am.
Hallo.
Hi.
Hallo. Eine normale Fahrkarte.
Yep. Normal. Come right up.
Ein Fahrschein, bitte.
No.
Let's know.
Okay, she wasn't listening to anything. Yeah, I heard you. I know.
Eine Tageskarte, bitte.
Mhm. it's very hard to get into this stuff.
Oh, yes.
Let's see. If we get in there, are they willing to get on? Okay.
Morgan.
I'm out of my bitte.
One normal. Yes, sir.
Hallo.
Guten Tag.
I feel we have a lot more glitches in the graphics now. That it's just... just... jumps all over the place. Oh, come on. It doesn't like these small bumps, it will subtract from my final driving score. When we get out, whenever we get those little bumps, but sometimes they're necessary. On this stretch of road, the traffic can get really moving. Okay. another red light. That's going to cost us 1 or 2 minutes. These red lights really cost you time. And you can drive like a maniac and just ignore all the red lights, but that's not really realistic, is it? And this is traffic lights from back in the day, where you would just have to wait till it gets green. Nowadays, many, many traffic lights, at least towns in continental Europe, have electronics built in that communicates with the buses. So when the traffic light gets, hey, a bus is approaching, then it starts to get green in the direction
of the bus.
Yeah, I gave you the wrong one. That's going to count against me, huh?
Danke. Hallo.
Hi, come on in.
Ein normaler Fahrgast.
Oh, you're getting a special ticket. There you go.
Guten Morgen.
Come Hallo. In. Eine Tageskarte bitte.
Yeah,
maybe.
Haben
Sie vielleicht auch Scheine
dafür? Yeah, but I needed to get rid of the small ones. Okay. Big traffic jam, and I have collision on the cars on. I have reduced the number of cars in the traffic, and still all the cars on the map over. If I don't meet any other cars on the map, it's because they're all right there in that big traffic jam. And I don't know what to do about it, other than say, hey, that's a traffic jam. I can actually park a bus next to that traffic jam.
Hello.
I tried it
Hello.
Till it sorted itself out, and then the car will flow normally and it won't reoccur. Until next time I start.
Come on in. Much smoother than concrete blocks. That stretch of rock there has speed, the other one. But it's concrete slabs and some of each other. It's not going to be smooth. It's not going to be a nice experience in any way, shape, or form. I fled from that car and came and turned right into shot. It has no regards for the right of way. It didn't know what it was doing. And that's the kind of thing that's going to just catch you up. If you're going across there and somebody just comes full speed turning left, what do you do? Nobody began to go straight, so. Is going to get a smashed car. I'm pretty sure normal insurance company would say, oh, you drove into a bus, and the bus had the right of way. No money for you. No, none of the nice insurance money for you.
That's just not how we do it. Second to last stop, people. We're going into the nerve pool. And then we'll see if it will recognize that we have to turn around without the map telling us we've done around. The temperature in the bus stabilized. Nobody wants to get out here? Last stop. Everybody off. Okay? I'm telling you. This is the last stop. No more. End part of the day. Here we go. Too late. Sorry for all the bumps and the car that drove into us. Sorry. Let's see how we did. 13 on time, 13 late, that's about 50%, yeah. One crash, yeah, because he drove into me. Nice. Idiot. How was my driving? Well, it was okay. Not too bad. And above average, 72. If he hadn't driven into me, we'd have ended up in the 1700 area, but that's... Okay. Thank you for taking this ride with us, and remember, keep a lookout for the idiots who will drive straight into you, because some of them will. And, you know, keep an eye out on this, and maybe wait 14, 15 days getting this. And then they will have sorted out the things, but then you should buy it when things work. If things work, you should definitely consider it. Not before. Thank you for taking this trip today. It was nice having you on this run. So, see you later. Take care. Have fun. Go drive a bus somewhere. Yay! See ya. Play a game. Have fun. See ya. Bye.